I'm Raina Miranda from Honolulu, Hawaii, and I graduate from Roosevelt High School, class of 2017. I'm here at NMMI because I wanted to get a better education and be a part of the ROTC program. When I got here, I found out that they have an amazing music department, so I joined the band since I had been in band since I was in sixth grade and in Hawaii, and I wanted to be a part of that family. But I also found out that we have a really big Hawaii cadet family here at NMMI, and when you go to a new place, you're going to expect that you're going to feel alone, but when you're here, you actually are surrounded by people from Hawaii too. So definitely, if you're interested in being a part of this family, come on down to NMMI. Okay, shoots.
Aloha guys, my name is Trey Eldridge. I'm coming from the island of Oahu, representing 76 South, Ewa Beach. I graduated class 2017 from James Campbell High School, go Sabres. So I'm here at New Mexico Military Institute. I'm doing their Army ROTC program, specifically the ECP program. That's an early commissioning program. Helps you become a second lieutenant in the Army in 2 years. So if you already know what you want to do in the Army, you want to become a successful leader, I believe this is the place for you, and they'll help you every step of the way to get there. So I hope to see you guys here in New Mexico Military Institute. Chihu.
My name is Russ Macadangdang. Graduating class, Kapolei High School, class of 2014. Here at NMMI, it ain't just about book smarts. It ain't just about drill. It's all about getting better. Getting swole. Get swole. Swole. Swole.
Aloha. My name is Cadet Tewalilo Patello, and I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii. Graduated from Kalani High School in 2012. I came to NMMI for the ROTC program. This school also offers a Pacific Islander club, just like back at home. So please, do not think that when you come here, you're gonna be alone. You have other brothers and sisters back from home and back from the States here. Come on over to NMMI and share this great opportunity with us.
Hey, I'm Aaron Pelletier. I graduated from St. Louis, class of 2014. I'm a scholarship football player. Come meet our team.
My name is Fafatai Lulu.
It's Fafatai Lulu. He graduated from St. Louis, and he loves NMMI. But as for me, I'm Jeremy Tagosue. Graduated from Campbell, known to be from Ewa Beach. And I'm looking for a girlfriend, so if anything, let me know.
Aloha, my name is Austin Faulkner. I graduated from Monolulu High School, class of 2015. I'm a legacy cadet here at NMMI. My dad graduated from New Mexico Military Institute in 1986. I am here to prep for the United States Air Force Academy, and I'm also a member of the Bronco baseball team. Hope to see you guys all here next year.
Aloha, I'm Cadet Major Christian K. Solomon from Kapolei, Hawaii. I graduated from Kapolei High School in 2016, and upon graduation, I decided to attend the New Mexico Military Institute in Roswell, New Mexico. Now I know what you're thinking. Why would somebody want to leave the bucolic tropical paradise of Oahu, Hawaii, for the dirt and occasional greenlands of Roswell, New Mexico? It was difficult for me at first. My experience didn't start off as much as good as I wanted it to be. However, it was a worthwhile experience. Because when you succumb yourself to the pressure and strenuous nature of an environment that you're unfamiliar with and you get out of your comfort zone, it definitely speaks volumes about the independence that you're going to learn and develop. Ever since then, I've exceeded exponentially in my academics and in my leadership development. Following NMMI, I plan on majoring in political science and attending a four-year university. The opportunities post your NMMI tenure are endless. Many students from Hawaii come here for the early commissioning program for ROTC, to prep for a service academy, or just for general academics. At the Institute, Hawaii kids definitely excel, and they make a name for themselves in the Corps of Cadets and any venture that they choose to do while at the Institute. It has character, and it has certainly developed my ability to communicate well with others and to cooperate in an international environment, because we do have students that are from all across the world. A special shout out to Colonel Jason Seal from Kapolei's Marine Corps JROTC program for making this all happen. Lord knows I wouldn't be here without him. Thank you, and please consider the New Mexico Military Institute as one of your options for collegiate education.